This, okay, this is a new app, okay? The difference, the different of the la, of the free app is a video verification and the possibility to one second, okay, perfect. Okay, and the possibility to use the user code for entry in the app. The first difference is the code. This app can work with the user's code. If you, for example, set 3 code, 5 code, 10 code, it's possible set the personal code and the app will show only that is programmed for specific code. This is a big difference. Another important difference is the possibility, now I show you, to see, for example, in this case, there are only 3 zones, okay, but these zones are video zones. If I select these zones, for example, Davide sensor, if I select this sensor, okay, it's possible to see the normal sensor like before, but for example, here is already the previous video. If I play this video, I show you. Okay, you can see the last video. Okay,
so we can connect the any company video, or it is a specific brand?
No, I explain in which way we have this. Okay, now explain, because for now we are using a video sensor. Just a moment, I stop share, moment. Okay, can you see me? This video work with this object. This is a video sensor. Okay, this is a normal sensor with a wireless sensor, okay, but here there is a little camera, and here there is a infrared illuminator, okay. I want to go to the rear board, moment, I needed to, okay, the rear board, okay, you can see the backup battery, okay, here, okay, this is a backup battery, and this is a normal sensor, wireless sensor, okay, with the cable for power the battery, the camera, okay. This sensor, now I explain, this sensor work with, I can show, yes, it's possible to see here, okay, here there is a little Wi-Fi module here. Because the camera work, the sensor work with the wireless system, but the video is sent via Wi-Fi system. I mean, when the panel go in alarm, okay, it's possible to link this alarm to the video sensor, okay, and the video sensor prepare a little video with little space before alarm and another space after alarm, and create a little video. This little video go in the cloud, and the cloud will send in your phone app the push with the alarm and the push when the video is ready. When the video is ready, it's possible to see direct in the phone, and if you want, there is the possibility to download the video in your video collection direct inside of the phone. Now I start to share the app because I want to show you how it works. The app, we prepare a few alarms for see how it works. Okay, I share. Just a moment. Okay.
One more thing, David.
Yeah.
This AMC Plus app, it is a free or it is a chargeable thing?
Yeah, yes, this is not free. The app AMC Plus, see this, Plus is a for payment. This is not free. This is a payment, but you pay one time and stop. No cloud service payment, no video payment service, no nothing. Only one payment for download the app and stop. Now I want to show you how it works. The moment, because I want to close, because I want to show you the codes. Okay. For example, now I close the app. This is a emulator, app emulator. Now I show you just a second. Okay. Now I up my app. Okay. And I want to show the how it work like a code. Okay. Now the app will open. Okay. Okay. Now the app is open, but if you see this, okay, is locked. Is locked. For entry, if I touch my panel, for example, here, okay, the app ask the code. The code, and if you want, it's possible to link the fingerprint. Okay, it's possible to link the fingerprint. In this case, I leave the code for show in a webinar demonstration that is possible to use the code. In this case, for example, now I set my code. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In this case, 6. Okay, and you enter in the app. Okay, in the app, I can enter. Okay, for example, in this case. Okay. In this case, the user is the user number one. Okay, the user number one work with the total and is possible total and perimetric Okay, and work with only two areas. Okay, the sensor are three sensor and two output. Okay. Here you can see the status of the system, the battery, the power is okay. Okay, here there are the notification. Okay, these are the notifications. Okay, moment. And now I start to explain. When I finish to explain, we start with the questions, etc. For now, because I recording for internet webinar. Okay, Stefano. Okay. Now I start. Now I start to show. Okay, the first important different from the free app is the possibility to use the user code for manage. Remember, for manage different different program. Okay. Now, for example, I want to show how it works for the video verification. For example, I am the total, okay? Now I am in the panel, but I want to show the zones, okay? Now the zones is in not alarm. Now one zone, okay? Two zone, now I move in front of my sensor, okay? Okay, I return here, okay? Disarm the sensor, okay? If you see, in the notification, there is the notification of the alarm. Okay. Now, if we wait, if you wait a few seconds, we can see here the new video. Okay. And the video is possible to see here. This is the last video. Okay. But if you go in notification here, okay, and you select this camera, okay, this. Okay, you can see all video that are present in the cloud. Okay, for each video, it's possible to with this, it's possible to download direct in your photo library. Okay, now, okay, if you see now arrive in a notification, see the notification, arrive the first video. Okay, here, okay, if I select this, okay, I can see the first video. Okay, this is the first sensor. Okay, I put in play the video. Okay, this is a video. Okay,
so we have a sensor to the camera.
Okay, now for the question, at finish the demonstration, we speak about if you want, it's possible to put the video in a full screen. Okay, you can see. Okay, this is a standard resolution of our video. Okay, if I return here, okay, arrive another new video. Okay. Now will arrive three video. Anyway, the video is working this way, okay? You can see the video or here in the list of the video in notification tab, or you can select the single zone, okay, here, for example, and you can select this, okay? Now arrive, look this, arrived other two video. Now I want to show you, for example, here is possible to see another video. Okay, this is a camera put. Now I want to show my video. Okay, just a second. For example, arrive my video. Okay, Davide Sensor video. Now I want to show. Okay. Okay, this is the sensor near to my table. Okay. Now I explain how it works, okay? And it's possible to, okay. This is the resolution of the video verification, okay? Now I stop, I close, okay? And the video you can see or here in the tab notification, okay? It's possible to see the video here, okay? Or if you want, it's possible to, for example, select Davide Sensor, okay? And in the Davide sensor, you can see the last video. Okay, look here. Okay. Okay. And if you set in play, it's possible to see here the video. Okay. It's possible. Okay. This is a video of the alarm. Another possibility. Okay, is that I want to show you, for example. Okay. For example, I select this sensor, okay, with this video, okay. If I need, it's possible to push this button, okay. With this button, it's possible to have another video without alarm. If you, for example, if you want what happened in a specific room, it's possible to push this, okay. Okay, and the system now start to preparing another video. When this video is ready, okay, here you will receive another push with the video. Okay. Okay. Here. Okay. Now we wait a few seconds for arrive the new video. Here. Okay. You're preparing the video. Okay. Another important for the rest, the app work in the same way over the free app. The difference is only this. Now I want to show you another function of this. Now, mom, I close another time the app because I need to close the app for show you the difference of the codes. Okay, for example, now I show okay, moment, is arrived the request video. Okay, for example, this is another video. If I go here, you remember I asked the video. Okay, I want to show you. Okay, okay, this
is
the video that I request. Okay, now I want to show another important thing. Now for enter I use the code number 1111. Now for example, if I close the app, I open again the app. Okay, This is emulator is a little bit slow. After this demonstration, I will show direct in my phone for check how it works. Okay. Now, remember now it's closed. Okay. If I push here, but now I set the code number 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay. If you enter, okay, there is only perimeter, okay. There is only one area, okay, and there is only one sensor, okay. Because I used another code, okay. All right, now I close again, okay, for example. Open another time, okay. And I use a previous code, okay. I want to show you the difference. This is important. Is important because if you need one app for a specific person that they can manage only a little part of the systems, it's possible to organize in different code the app. Now I re-enter in the app, okay. I select 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and in this case, I have my full system, total, perimeter, areas, zones, okay, outputs. For example, this output is this output. I turn in on this output and look this, the output now is on, now put in off, okay, the output going off, okay. My notification, okay, here, my notification, okay, and my video in a different, okay. This is the app. It's important to understand this. The sensor working this way. Now I want to explain how it I stop the moment I stop the okay